With the latest release of XJTAG, the focus was to deliver the best XJ developer experience. This release was built around three key enhancements, allowing engineers to get the most out of their test setups and debug. See what's new in XJTAG 3.8. XJDeveloper now features a Waveform Viewer, a new way to debug tests. Capture individual XJE's tests to get a detailed waveform of tested pin values that can be easily compared with datasheet timing diagrams. This helps examine the methods used by test device files from the built-in XJE's library, or you can use it to help debug bespoke test development code. This focused analysis of signals allows a detailed examination of any unexpected behavior in a clear, visual way. The Waveform Viewer is XJTAG's new concept in debugging tests, now available in XJDeveloper. The Layout Viewer has also been completely overhauled, making it significantly smoother and faster. Opening large multi-layered projects is quicker, the resolution is sharper, and pinpointing the physical location of faults is easier than ever. The Layout Viewer is available in XJDeveloper, XJ Investigator, and XJ Runner. XJTAG 3.8 has significantly improved test coverage analysis algorithms. With more control over calculations and how your results are viewed, it's now faster and easier than ever to see how much test coverage each individual test provides. This helps measure the effects of project configuration on test coverage and show where your test coverage needs to be extended further. The latest release also includes the ability to view industry standard PCOLA SOC reporting. With the most accurate analysis yet, XJTAG is the leading tool for boundary scan testing. Debug smarter, program faster, test better.